Last Friday, President of the St. Lucia Chamber of Commerce, Industry and Agriculture, Karen Peter, said that the only way to preserve lives and livelihoods simultaneously is through economic stability. And for that to happen, the country's borders must remain open. This notion is well supported by Commerce Minister Bradley Felix, who believes that a shutdown will place thousands on the breadline and that government cannot afford to pick up the slack. Government has already lost millions of dollars in revenue following a shutdown earlier this year. To make matters worse, it was forced to implement a social stabilization program to help the displaced employees. Another shutdown, according to the minister, will also result in more businesses folding up.
The number of people who are suffering, I get calls as a Minister of Commerce, the number of businesses who are suffering. We may just see another set of businesses shutting the doors as a result of significant loss of income.
The minister reiterated that the answer to the COVID-19 situation is not shutting down the country, but rather observing the protocols, something which many are apparently finding it very hard to do.
The most important thing is follow the protocols. Okay? If we all follow the protocols and we are sensitive of what it is that we have to do, I think we'll be able to protect ourselves. But there's a lot more people not observing the protocols, and they put everybody in harm's way. When
the minister argued that without jobs, people will still be dying. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.